That was good, Breeze. Very good.
Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD?
Job done.
I knew you'd jump in there.
Come on out, buddy.
Nice.
Target. We'll vanquish you. Through this. A solid blow.
We gotta get through this way. Hey there, BD. I'll be okay. Of course he found something. Go on, get in there.
Watch your heads! Oh, he's bleeding. Don't let him escape!
Let's go.
Yeah!
Hands up!
I got it.
He got what was coming to him.
Did you see that too? Someone else attacked him! He'll be his next target! Move! Thought you were a Jedi!
Come on, BD. Come on, buddy.
That was good, Grease. Very good.
What's this all about, Grease?
Now, I understand there's more of us on the Manus than originally expected, so I'll go easy on you. There was a problem with the refresher. Now, I'm not saying I know who it is, and after that smell, I don't think I want to. I just want to ask you all to please light a candle or something.
Easy enough.
Do you have a Gundark's blood candle?
Wait, do I? No. I've got a Wasaka berry. Look, the point is, Lateros have a keen sense of smell. That's why I'm such a good cook. So, if it happens again, I'll throw the culprit off the ship myself. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Cal, care to join me? Grease has gone outside for once. Figured I'd take the time to rest.
Not a bad idea. You two have spent a lot of time together.
I think it's Marin's turn to enjoy his charm.
Think she can handle it?
He's superstitious enough to give her space, relatively speaking.
Makes me want to learn magic.
Seriously.
What are you thinking about?
How quiet it is. I don't know if it's because Grease is off the ship or something else.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm not sure. I don't know if I like it. Silence is strange when you aren't looking for it. Almost makes me want to fill these walls with music from my Halleck set or something.
Yeah, you should start playing again.
Maybe. I don't often feel up to it these days.
I've always wanted to learn an instrument. Think you could teach me, after this is all settled?
I'd like that. Yeah.
Sometimes you dog found me.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Jump on in, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's take a look. Need to know, don't you? What is it, BD?
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
Buddy, over here.